Hello, hi, it is I, San Hello Matlang, otherwise known as Kupumua, a fresh breath of air. Y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're subscribed, thank you so much for subscribing. This is the third video up. It's your first time seeing my face. Boy, subscribe. Get a snack, get cozy, because I really gonna like it here. All right, this is my second part of the vlog in Zimbabwe, Victoria Falls. If you haven't watched the first part, I reckon you just go back. It's just 30 minutes or so, just watch that so you get a build up, a feel of what is going on here, right? I realized while I was editing, I'm outside, that I was not necessarily like talking to you guys throughout the vlog. So I just thought, let me just film an intro so you guys know what is going on. Yeah, so obviously in the previous vlog you guys saw my girl and I really took it easy the first day. Like, we flew in and we chilled by the pool, went for dinner and went to bed, because literally we came to Victoria Falls for this specific day. We came to go to the Angel's Pool in Zambia. So we basically traveled to Zambia side, went to Angel's Pool. And Angel's Pool is basically the edge of the falls. So when you're in Zimbabwe, you view the falls like they're in front of you, like the falls, you can see the falls. But when you are in Zambia, that's where the falls actually are. Does that make sense? That you are on the fall, like I was on the edge of the falls. I was on the edge of the falls, so obviously I can't see the beauty of the falls. I can, but like close up, and obviously looking from portrait, or what is it called, from a long range type of view, it's amazing. So we went to Zambia side to go to the Angel's Pool. So there's the devil's pool and the Angel's Pool. The devil's pool is like, I think the deepest, yeah, it's pretty deep, and like the edge, like it's the riskier part of the falls. And then the Angel's Pool is like the more subtle one. So we unfortunately couldn't go to the devil's side because of the water pressures. They were pretty high, they were rising. It was not safe for us to do that. So we went to the Angel's Pool, which was absolutely amazing. It was amazing. Went to Angel's Pool, and basically this is what the vlog is about. Get comfortable and just watch. Let's get into it. Yes. So after breakfast, my girl and I got ready, and our shuttle picked us up from our lodge at 9 a.m. This is us driving to the Zambian border. Yeah. We did ask our driver about radio stations, just to find out what they play on the radio stations, and this is actually one of the radio stations. He did share with us that they've got a couple of radio stations, and they also do share some radio stations from Botswana. How interesting. After some waiting, we finally got onto the boat that took us to Angel's Pool.
Yeah. Good, thank you.
Welcome to Livingston Island.
Thank you.
O'Brien is my name. With me, I have a welcome drink, which is called Mahel, made of maize, corn, and a strawberry flavor.
Oh, we've also got in South Africa.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Energy drink, no alcohol.
Yeah.
Thank
we
you.
One each.
Wait, it's made of what?
Maize, corn, and strawberry flavor.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So things were getting real at this point. We were walking to the edge where we, breathtaking. I can't even begin to describe. It was absolutely amazing. I mean, there I am trying to be a model or whatever. And my homegirl, of course, looking fine, fine as hell. The waters were wild. Yo, we were literally getting beat by this water. The pressure was super high, but honestly, can't say we haven't lived. After swimming, we did just chill outside for a bit, admire the views, while the rest of our group members were taking some pictures. Guys.
Hey, good to see
you. Don't even know my name.
Your name?
Sanele.
Eh? Good to have you here at the Angel School. Hope to see you next time.
Yay. Can I be
Thank you.
What is this bridge called?
So the name of the bridge is the Victoria Falls Bridge, otherwise known as the Zambezi Bridge. It has a one-way, which means if there are trucks crossing over, the other trucks have to stop and wait for oncoming traffic. It's also got a railway, and it's also got a pedestrian sidewalk. Guys, this bridge. A lot was happening on the bridge. Actually, you could also go bungee jumping or ziplining, but I was too chicken to do that. I really wanted to do one of them, but I was chicken. And my friend really was not up for it, so I guess not. But look at that. Would you not be scared? Come on. And after we came back from Angel's Pool, Dali decided to take a nap. I guess I was also a bit exhausted, but I was just like, I need to use all my time. I met this amazing driver by the name Brighton. He showed me around the town, the Victoria Falls town. He took me to a market. interesting fact is that the markets are divided. There's a women's market and there's a male market. I did ask him why, and basically, I don't know, men are dominant and therefore men usually would sell more than women would in a market where they're both together. So I guess separating them would allow both males and females to generate some sort of profit. I started by the males one and headed straight to the females one. I must say, the males one was a little bit more diverse and there was more males than females selling, in fact. But the females one actually had great fashion, so I'll give it up to the girls to that. So my sole purpose for going to the markets was actually to find fridge magnets. I'm trying to collect fridge magnets to every location or country rather that I travel to. And boy, must I say, these guys are salesmen. Like, they were calling me this side and this side, literally ngapa na ngapa. Amazing, amazing. I even made a friend, Cornwall, who played this instrument for me.
What song is that?
Just a beat.
Oh, okay.
You know your song, like the national anthem from South Africa, you follow by this tune.
Oh, okay.
And the beat, the best sound is coming here.
Okay.
I did find my fridge magnets at the males market. However, I just thought it was only right for me to go and see the women's markets as well. This is a lady who is actually sharpening her craft. Like, she was soothing out the inside of the bowl. It's amazing to actually see people doing their form of artistry. So I then got back to the lodge, took a shower, and we were off to the bomber dinner. This was our entrance, and honestly, the night was absolutely amazing from this point on. It was a full-on African experience, as you can see. Washed our hands, and this right here is umqombothi. This was our welcome drink. Cheers, darling. And so we went on to the buffet station, where we just, honestly, the food was your. There were so many options. This was our starter. It was a butternut soup. Guys, there was speed roast. There was stews. There was a grill. There was everything. And this is our waiter, Udokotela, who introduced himself as doctor. Quite hilarious.
Yes. I'm coming.
Not forgetting the second starter that he made me had, guys. Mupani worms, it's a no from me. I'm sorry. I mean, even Dali was on my case about this, but nah.
Why you give me a big one?
It's good.
Is it?
Yeah. That guy called bad. Oh, come on. Oh, you're so dramatic. You
thank you.
Are you ready for the dance? Are you ready for the dance? Okay, what I'm going to do, I need six from this side. Six from this side. And six
sorry.
From this side. This one is bring me. We have fun. Let's move to the boom. 1, 2, 3, and it is.
So while we were having dinner, we were offered a complimentary face paint. I feel like it completed my outfit. I was so excited. Like everything was just falling into place at this moment. This was also then the interactive part of the night where we literally all got onto the dance floor and just got our moves on, basically. Thank you so much for making it to the end of the vlog with me. Y'all have been absolutely amazing. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. What are you waiting for? Subscribe, like, and comment. Let me know, where would you guys like me to travel? Maybe, hopefully, God will provide and I'll travel there and take you guys along. Otherwise, Zimbabwe was absolutely amazing. The people were amazing. The places were amazing. If you happen to be in Zimbabwe, do yourself a favor. Just one thing. Just go to the bomber dinner. Hayokunengi, just go to the bomber dinner. Like, that was chef's kiss. But otherwise, thank you so much. I'll see you on my next vlog. Yeah, it will be a vlog. I just had to think about it for a second. It will be a vlog. Otherwise, I'll see you on my next videos. Thank you so much. Goodbye.